He's tall, he's dark, and he's having a bad hair day from hell. His cousins have been spotted from Australia to the Himalayas. Exactly who or what is this wild man of mystery?
Every time he goes for a swim, dolphins appear. Alien abductors have asked him to probe them. If he were to give you directions, you'd never get lost, and you'd arrive at least 5 minutes early. His charm is so contagious, vaccines have been created for it. His legend precedes him, the way lightning precedes thunder. He is the most interesting skeptic in the world.
I don't normally drink beer, but when I do, I get hammered drunk. Stay squatchy, my friends. Everybody, this isn't going to be a really a skeptic video or anything like that. It's just kind of one of them things I've been thinking about. It's kind of one of the sombering facts, of life, like death, taxes, and the heat death of the universe. It's bound to happen sooner or later. My family name is going to die out in my generation. I'm going to be the last of the males of my family. So, I mean, I can trace my, family name and everything back, a few hundred years, but all of the men in my family of my generation all had daughters, no sons. Some of the girls of my generation had sons, but they all share the family name of whoever they married, and so their sons won't carry on our family name. It's unless some of our daughters grow up to be unwed mothers, that's about the only way our family name is going to carry on, which I don't wish that on any of my kids, because I have two girls. I didn't have any boys. I had two girls. And so it's just one of them things you think about, and it's like, and you get to see it unfold. It's unraveling, as I speak, that this is going to happen. It's just one of them. It's kind of neat to see history unfold, like that. And see things, and and my family's not really known for anything important or anything like that. I mean, I think the biggest thing anyone in my family ever did was, I think my dad was, he was one of the team members on the team that designed the DC-10 aircraft for McDonnell Douglas. And I think that's the biggest thing any claim to fame anybody's got in my family. So, I didn't surpass it or anything like that. So I guess it won't be a huge loss that there's no more of us around, but, just kind of one of the things it's neat to see history unfold. And it's just one of them sombering facts of life that happens all the time. It's happening to me. So, pretty cool. Just thought I'd share that. Just give you guys something to think about. It's funny how, the cards, fall sometimes. Like I said, just blind, chance that none of us had any sons, and any of the males of the family had any boys. We all had girls. So, pretty interesting. Just thought I'd share that with you guys, so take care, everybody.